They should be grateful that we're liberating them.
Looks like he's good.